I just get to the open girl. And when I cut to the basket, I just knew Josie was going to throw it because I knew she saw me. And then I just pretended it was practice.
And I mean, as far as a dream scenario, I mean, growing up, probably winning the state championship.
Yeah.
Think about much when you went to bed last night?
Yeah. I wasn't expecting to be in at the end because I don't start. But Coach Rooney just, I guess he had the confidence in me. And when I shot that, I
so, but we definitely said it time out. And we needed a cross pick and then get the ball inside to the big one. So I wasn't counting on missing the shot. And for the putback, I just think Newberry went for the hole. Everybody was trying to stop that drive, and that left Katie Cullum wide open on the backside.